We gotta press the caliper back in. We gotta press the caliper piston back in. There'll be a link to this tool in the description. It makes it real easy to compress your pads, or you could use like a C-clamp, or if you use like a, even easier, you could use a pair of those big adjustable pliers. Channel locks. Makes it easy. And make sure your boot doesn't get bound up or anything. Make sure it's nice and flat like this one is.